Attention, all you bling slingers. Who wants to see the fashion fix? This is the July fashion fix.
Ooh, look at that. Look how they display their fashion fix here at corporate. They put the little signs out with them, and it looks really professional on your displays with the signs. Isn't that cute? There's another one. These are the July fashion fix sets. And I love the display bus they used on this one. Hi, Pam. Look how they display, how gorgeous. You know, $5 jewelry does not have to look like $5 jewelry. Look how it's displayed. It looks gorgeous. It doesn't look like $5. This is how Paparazzi displays the fashion fix. They got some other pieces on there, like the current month, the June ones. They must not be sold out yet. So there's some June fashion fix pieces back there. If you guys want any, they're all available now to everybody. Some of these pieces here. Pam, you need a gram tour? We're going to give you a gram tour. Here's Life of the Party pieces for you Life of the Party folks. Woo-hoo. So that's how they display the fashion fix. Post earrings. Pam wants to see some post earrings. Let's see what we got here. Let me find some post earrings. I've seen some really cute ones. Here's some right here. These would be under multi. Those are cute. I love the little beads on those. So what they display in corporate is everything that is on our website. It's currently that we get to pick from.
I have basic ones, little ones. I have six holders.
What an awesome
display. And I finally bought a comic book.
Look at the border. They got Swarovski crystals up here on their border. Isn't that awesome?
So I'm going to do comic books.
Ooh, Pam, look at those pink ones. Those are gorgeous. Never mind, they're clip-ons. Here's some more posts. These are posts. Blue posts. They have some gorgeous blue earrings available right now. Everything looks better in person. They also have the fashion fix on some models here. I'm wearing that necklace today. Isn't that gorgeous? Christina, you should have came today. We miss you. And then we got lots of logo stuff. The stuff's all in your back office.
Yeah, these.
They are pumped up here, girls at Paparazzi, getting ready for All Access.
Oops. Also like these guys.
They have that on a magnet too. And then you got all your Blockbusters. They have some beautiful silver chains out right now. And my phone doesn't do them justice. The lighting in here is absolutely gorgeous. Some of these silver necklaces, I love this one. It's beautiful. And it just blings and the light just shines off of it all. I don't see any more posts right now, Pam. Here's some black ones. They got some black posts. They have some really cute hoops. I like these. And this necklace is really gorgeous. It's in silver. It's like looks like one of the fashion fix pieces, but it's actually under white category. Ooh, look at that one. I love you. Our back office does not do our jewelry justice. It just shines and shines. These are super shiny. They don't even look like it on my phone. So that's our team up there. We're waiting on our packages. And by the way, they said come on up and shop anytime and they'll have your package ready within an hour. So that is the corporate bling room where you could come shopping in Utah, join our team, and come here anytime. I'll bring you up here.
They have that Walmart. They're like $16. They're garment holders. Mm-hmm. They're about this tall.
And And I got on my Fashion Fix necklace. So, y'all have a great day and bling on.